sweetener to pastelize. Strawberry shortcake. Click the link in my bio to shop. In the sun.
Should I shave my head is something that went through my mind when I saw the state of my hair today. It is giving broomstick. It is falling apart, to say the least. So I decided when everything in your life goes wrong, it is time for you to change your hair. I swear by this, it works every time. I took all of my extensions out and that was a really humbling experience, to say the least. I kind of look like a bird, but not in a good way. So since I was giving Subway rodent, I decided to change the color as well. And the key ingredient to any major mistake in life is, of course, bleach. Because how can you get through trauma without some bleach? And a major zit always has to join the chat. And this time, when your hair marinates in hair dye, all of your problems go away. I'm not a scientist, but this is scientifically proven. Now, these are my old busted extensions compared to the new ones. I am going for that posh ginger aesthetic. This process only took 5 hours and 120 grams of hair. But my dreams did come true in the end, and now I'm a posh bougie ginger. My hair may be fixed, but I still look pretty busted, so I'm gonna show you the results when I get home.
I'm dyeing my hair. So I'm really bored and I want to go pink. I'm not going full. I'm literally want to do, I think, one piece. That's too big. Oh, we get it. We get the vision. Okay, I really am really scared. So I've tried to section it off to be the tiniest piece you could possibly imagine. If I hate it, I can, like, that's not even noticeable. Okay, so it says that with my color hair, my hair color is quite blonde, it says it's going to be really intense pink. So I'm going to only leave it on for like 10 minutes, I think. What is this? Oh gosh. All I need to do, I think, is just put the hair dye on and leave it. If I like it, I might dye like a bigger piece, but this is just basically a tester. Oh my god. I'm just going to go for it because who cares? I'm going to get this everywhere. Okay. My hair has grown so much, like it was so short before and now it's grown. Sorry, I'm panicking. Okay, I'm done. I have comps next weekend, so this cannot go bad. Okay, this is it. It like is actually this big, so it's kind of squished, but I'm gonna wash it out in 10 minutes. It's been 10 minutes, so I'm gonna quickly just rinse it. Okay, I don't want to actually wash my hair, so okay, I don't know if I like shampoo it or because nothing's happening. Okay, not too bad, I'm just shampooing. I think I should have left it for longer because all of it's actually out.
You can't even see it. I wanted a little bit more than that. Should I do it again? But like make it bigger? Like look, I have my hair down. I was being so dramatic for what?
I'm gonna dye it again and then I'll be back. Okay. Now I'm gonna leave it for 20 minutes because I want it to actually be noticeable. Unbelievably sidetracked, and now we really need to take it off.
Oh my god.
It's that time of the month.
Getting my root touch up because this is not giving.
Also, get a cut.
I came to double Q again.
I think it's been like 4 weeks. My hair has just been growing kind of fast, like
Leashing the roots.
Here's me complimenting his tattoo and I thought it was a butterfly.
And he said it was a bee.
I haven't eaten anything all day, so I got some Starbucks.
I don't know why, but I get nauseous when I get my hair done.
I need to eat this, but I have no spoon.
Of course.
Okay, time to wash off this bleach.
Having this light hair is so hard to maintain.
Now it's time for the cut. I only cut off like 1 inch, but it seems so much shorter.
Looking sleek.
And we're back with the coloring.
This time I want to go for more like an orange, like brighter color.
To this point, it's kind of painful.
But the color is starting to look good.
Also, the color will tone down the more I wash this, so I'm not worried about the brightness, but look at this.
Can't believe this.
This is probably the brightest hair color I have ever gotten, but to be honest, it's a vibe. Like, oh, look at me shook, being shook.
If you're thinking about it, just do it. Okay, bye.